Good morning. Hi, my name is Dr. CK. I'm the resident on duty today. So tell me what happened. No, it's okay, relax. Okay, you're in the hospital right now. You're not alone. I'm here, the nurses are here. We're gonna take very good care of you. Okay, now please. To see if it helped. vision or something is coming back, or your face was very red and you had a headache back here, exactly. So that's a good sign, you know, because many people have high blood pressure and they don't know about it. So they can be weeks, months, sometimes even years before something bad happens with the blood pressure. But in your case, as soon as the blood pressure goes up, you have the symptoms that your body is warning you, like, stop, you have to take something because your blood pressure is high. So that's a good thing. Okay, so when you feel in the future that you have a headache or your face is red or anything, just measure the blood pressure. When you see that it's above 180, just put two sprays in your mouth under your tongue and sit somewhere and relax. Okay, and then after 10 minutes, maybe 15 minutes, measure the blood pressure again. Just, I want you to know that this spray is not to be used for a very long time because people can develop tolerance against it. Yeah, and another thing that it can do, it can create headache. So basically, when the blood pressure is going down very fast, you can have a little bit of headache after that by using this spray. Okay, just for you to know, don't be frightened. But I want you to know that in any case, we are here 24/7. Okay, you can always come in, you can always call an ambulance to bring you in, just for you to be, to have a peace of mind. That is an option that you can use. Don't be afraid to call or come at any time if you feel unsafe or insecure at home. We are here to help you, right? Okay, so how do you feel? Should I discharge you home? Okay, I'll get the nurse to give you the papers that you have to sign, and then you can be on your way. She will also bring in the medicines that I told you. And one last thing, please, at home, measure every day your blood pressure when you wake up and before you go to sleep. Just, you can sporadically measure maybe one time during the day, but don't get obsessed with it. Yes, two times is mostly enough, but you can make a third time during